heaven, and Infodesk got a bunch of questions about how to get into the 2D world of the RC3. We tried to give you some hints for the right path. First of all, you need a ticket. If you ordered one, you should have received an email like this on day one. Just click on the link to the ticket page. Here you find your ticket details on the big purple button. Just click it and enter the RC3 world, having ticket infos with you. Well, this page will look different when entering for the first time. You will be asked to choose and enter a username. A lot of names might already be used, so take your time to define an unused, unique name. You also will be asked for defining a password. Choose a proper one and enter it two times. If everything is fine, click Login. The world is not perfect so far. You might be faced with errors like not reachable, always for or froze. This might be due to the heavy load of the system with thousands of users. Just retry and try to use Ctrl F5 for hard reloads. Here you are, the main page of the RC3 world. For entering the 2D world, just click World, and then the large image signing Enter the 2D world. If you got it managed, you firstly should select a character. Don't mind, you can change it at any time from within the world. Select one of the predefined characters or select Design Your Own and press Enter. Use your cursor keys and do your selection for each of the layers. Finally, if you're done, press Enter. The next step is for allowing and adjusting camera and microphone. They are not really needed for exploring the world, but it is much more fun being able to get in contact with all the other creatures. Check if everything is fine and use your systems and browser's control to adjust. Now we are ready for takeoff. Press Enter to start. And here you are. You just spawned in the lobby of the 2D world of the RC3. You just walk around and find all the facilities and assemblies and projects you might know from former congresses. Explore the world and find the gadgets and Easter eggs and make new friends. Well, have fun.